I, sir, I thought you was a girl on account of all them pretty curls, and I could have swore you had a baby inside of that gut. I knew that I had to do something. Looked like I was smuggling a pumpkin. Skinny beer, damn old skinny beer. It's good for your waist, but it sure don't have no taste. Skinny beer, damn old skinny beer. You can count them calories, but you'll be counting the number of times you pee when you're drinking skinny beer. Damn old skinny beer. So I asked my doctor what to do about this spare tire I got that seems to be gaining air. He said, diet and exercise. And I said, what else you got? He said, surgery will cost you a pretty penny and drugs will make you crazy. But if you really want to be skinny, my advice is just lay off that shiner bar. But I hate to give up my porters and my stouts when the alternative is eating kale and working out. Take my skinny beer, and old skinny beer. It's really easy to chug. That's why the ladies love that skinny beer, and old skinny beer. You can drink them by the dozen, but it takes a case just to get you buzzing. Here's what we need. We need everybody to do your best beatbox right now. We're all old white people, Donnie. Me too.
Me three.
Alright. I gotta do my best Go Shape Mississippi Matt Hoggett impression. I got this. Well, let me tell you a little something about skinny beer. Getting drunker than a sailor when the coast is clear. California, A loves her gin and juice. But to drop a few pounds, you gotta cut it loose. I drank 20 beers at dinner last night. Them 8-ounce cans had me feeling alright. Got a Michelob high, but my wife is nagging. Waistline slimming, but my pants are sagging. I used to kick back with the PBR, but the alcohol level had me feeling bizarre. Nowadays, nothing but the skinny would do. Watch me cut a little rug and a calorie or two. Well, you know what they say about guys with small hands. Yeah, but they don't look so small when they're holding tiny cans. Oh, that skinny beer, damn old skinny beer. If you drink it around your butt, you gotta peel off the label or cover it up. Skinny beer, damn old skinny beer. If you choose to use it, you can lose it. All you gotta do is find a small enough koozie. When you're drinking skinny beer, damn old skinny beer, damn old skinny beer. In other words, chick beer or girly beer are the only kind of wife beer that my wife will let me drink beer. I said that wrong. I'll start over. The only kind of beer my wife will let me drink beer. Are the kind of beer that will get you beat up in a honky-tonk if you're listening to Tom Shepard. Damn, old skinny beer.